Gwen Stefani's ex-husband Gavin Rossdale has a new woman in his life, and he is showing off his 28-year-old model girlfriend, Sophia Tomala, on social media. The rocker posted an adorable selfie on Instagram of the two showing some rare PDA, with them both smiling cheek to cheek and the caption, "My heart." But he is still wearing a ring on his left ring finger, so is it possible he's still isn't over? Stefani fans have given the 52-year-old's post a ton of positive feedback, with users writing, "Nice looking couple, I'm so happy for you, Gavin, and congratulations. By the way, I love you, gorgeous." But not everyone is thrilled with the new couple. Many are still pining for the days that Rossdale and Stefani were together. "I liked Gwen Gavin better. My personal opinion," another fan noted. Since his much-publicized divorce from Stefani back in 2016, Rossdale has kept a pretty low profile, but he did post one other picture of himself with Tomala last summer, where they both posed in front of a private plane. He added the caption, "Having fun in Reno." Rossdale and Stefani were married for 14 years before they split in 2015 after his affair with a nanny. The exes share three sons, Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 3. Last year, he opened up about the divorce in a candid interview where he admitted that "you don't ever really get over it, you just figure out a way to move on," which is what he is trying to do. He also revealed that after his divorce, he started writing extremely depressing songs and his record company told him that they were too sad. He said that he supposes he was sad since he had been with Stefani for almost 20 years. A new pic recently surfaced that implied he was still holding on to his marriage. While pumping gas in Studio City, cameras caught Rossdale wearing a ring on that finger that looked like his wedding band. However, his reps claim that the Bush frontman is wearing two rings, but neither is a wedding ring. Rossdale has apparently worn them for years, and they have nothing to do with Stefani. The first sign that Gavin Rossdale had moved on was when cameras caught him smooching Tomala last spring. Of course, Gwen Stefani has very publicly gotten over Rossdale by dating Blake Shelton for over 2 years.